Holding the torch up too high and I'm getting liquid. Holding the bottle up too high.
decide to use a heavy glove here since there's a sharp object that could possibly catch in the drill, spin around and make me look terrible. Saw initially a little bit of metal come off of it. Oh, isn't that interesting? Okay, so that's the secret. I need to hold it cherry red longer. So I was able to drill partway through it. Boy, I wish I had a forge. You can see I made a lot more progress. I'll probably need to leave this piece of material cherry red for 10 or 15 minutes. I don't know if I can rig up a way to do that. But let me think about it.